Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Autcraft server. This is AutismFather, and we're in front of a brand new castle. It's actually the old castle, but we've done some changes to it so that it will burn. We had so much fun in the last video. I don't know if you saw that. There was a lot of damage done to this castle, and we decided it's just not good enough. That will not do at all. We must do better, and so we shall. Oh. I have guests already. There was a lot of wood in here, but there was a lot of stone in here as well. These walls right here were stone. All up and down over in there were stone. The floor had a lot of stone in it. Yeah, not anymore. Wither Bunny, that's a good name. So anyway, we're doing another wither battle with one of our new admins. There he goes. Wither fight in the village arena. He has done one wither fight, I think. I think he's done one in preparation of this big day where we can trash the village. So he's going to do this one. I will do the commentary and the recording. As I've always said, I don't like to do the recording when I am the one doing the spawning, you know, like trying to keep track of where everything is and where everybody else is and how many mobs there are and running the commands. Awesome. I'm recording the wither fight. Ooh, mangled that. You should probably have a chest plate on, though. Blame MMPF. So in these wither arenas, it can get pretty messy. We don't spawn one wither. Let's see if we can crash the server. We spawn a lot of withers. See if we can crash the server. See how much damage we can do. See how much we can kill these guys and how much they can take. It's often a lot of fun. If you watch the previous videos, you know what I'm talking about. If you have not watched the previous videos, you probably should do that maybe after this one. You can do it now. Come back to this one. If you want to see, there's been a lot of evolving in these wither fights, as a matter of fact. Like, if you go back to the very first one, it was just a bunch of us out in a desert. There was no buildings. It was just plain old, you know, placing some soul sand and putting some skulls on it and a bunch of us fighting it. And it evolved over time and got bigger and better. And we had bedrock bunkers where people could get suited up and stuff like that. And then evolved from there to it was a big bedrock box, basically. Yeah, come to me. Yeah, except that you're like flying around, dude. So, an egg. Happy Easter. It is Saturday, day before Easter Sunday. I have to be careful. If I put that into my inventory when the wrong menu is open in creative, it'll just be gone. It's Saturday. Tomorrow is Easter Sunday. Very exciting time. My kids are very excited. They're eager to go hunting for eggs and chocolates. And Cameron, my oldest son, he wants to trap the bunny. He wants to capture the... Whoa, somebody was just going really fast. I don't know if that was lag or what was going on there. Any reason for this wither fight? We need a reason? Who was moving that fast? That had to have been Matrix Crawler. I hear a skeleton. So much fun. So we're going to get started here. I'm on fire. Sun setting. All other mobs do spawn here at night as well, which is why you could hear the skeleton, the wither bunny. Yeah, I know. That's why you told us to name it that. So silly. So silly. We have a few people on. Not a ton. Not bad. A lot of people are visiting family or having dinner. Stuff like that. During the holidays, it's kind of a hit or miss. Like, the server gets really busy There's a flock of withers. The server gets really busy when you least expect it to. And then when you think it's going to be busy, like evenings and the holiday, it's just not, because everybody is off, like I said, with family, and they're watching movies together and having dinner together and playing games together, or outside together doing stuff or whatever. So, yeah, the server just ends up not being that busy, and we are all for that. You should definitely be spending time with your family instead of being on a server playing games. But when that is all done, and you have all the great stories to tell us about the great Easter you had, or whatever holiday, then by all means, come on back and tell us all about it. Our poor castle. We need to get some blaze in there to really get it burning. The castle's just kind of demolished stuff. Why are they dying? Oh, I know why they're dying. Because look. Barrier blocks. They're spawned in the barrier blocks. And those ones are above the barrier blocks. Nobody will be killing those. And these guys are just chilling. Nobody cares. Stop bullying. So because these guys tend to do a lot of damage, we've got wither spawning turned off in the build worlds, of course, because that would just be pure chaos. Like, it's not necessarily intentional, but you just spawn a wither and it flies off, and there it is doing destruction to a bunch of people's houses and stuff, and you don't even realize, and it's really hard to get them to stop. So we have it disabled in most places, and we limit it to this place. That arena over there, that arena over there, this one, oh, another one over there. That is a really huge slime. And then there's areas in this same world where the players can spawn their own withers, and it's inside like the bedrock areas, so they don't cause any damage to anybody's builds. And then these things, we have these all... Oh, I don't know if you just heard that. That was my son's tablet. Making notification sounds. These guys are still all by themselves. Some players came over here and started fighting and then just left. Yeah, that's fine. Well, whatever. So we can respawn this pretty quick. This gets repaired with like one command, which is pretty cool. And it's a great way for the players to get nether stars. Nether stars are not easy to come by. Look at all these mobs. Wow. Run! Run, Dr. Treoris, run! Don't stop. Keep running. Oh no, don't turn back. Don't... Wow, you are brave. I don't know how you're still alive. Can I get another good screenshot? Ah, that's hilarious. Dr. Treoris. Do you remember? Do you remember? There's actually a couple of YouTubers who have a Dr. Treoris in their series. Can you name a YouTuber who has a Dr. Treoris that looks just like that in their YouTube videos? There's a couple that I can think of. Man, I just don't even know where to look anymore. There's just so much stuff going on all over the place. These guys are all by themselves just killing spiders and stuff. That spider. Look at him go. Look at that spider go.
It's Speedy. It's Sonic. It's Sonic the Spider. Go Sonic.
Sonic spiders. They're awesome. We had a naturally spawning Sonic spider on the server one time that went that fast all by its lonesome. No special commands, no special potion effects. It's just the way it was created. It was pretty cool. And we got some sheep on bats. Have some balloons. That's awesome. Scales the lizard. Which reminds me, we have to see if we can catch everybody here on video at least one time. Mr. Skeleton, what's your username? No, just kidding. I'm just kidding. Actual players. We need players to be in the video, such as Super Draco and Sir Gavin. Sir Elijah Gavin. Dude, you are creeping me out. It's like so many withers are over here fighting spiders and stuff. Blue bouncy bubble. Having a little bit of a baby problem. Jazz did. Ed Robcito. Chloe the Banana. TGM03. Teemo. J Lego Man. Floba over there. Rookberry. Rookie Berry. French Toast. Georgia Ada. You're like in the slime. You just dive right in. It's like Jello. Look at it burn. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful burn. And like at sunrise too, it's even better. These guys are still a lot. Like, these are the withers that were very, they spawned right at the very beginning. They're still hanging out. Oh, that is magnificent. Yeah, come over here, Withers. I want to get you in the screenshot. That'll do. That is awesome. There's going to be nothing left of this except for, like, torches floating in the air. And I believe the castle is a lost cause. Protect the village. Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with you. This castle is a lost cause. There's nothing left. Not even a floor to stand on anymore inside. Oh, poor castle. Whoa, dude. There comes the baby zombies. Run! Ooh, zombie pigmen. Mod killer just got owned. They're chasing them all over the place. That's hilarious. That's a good screenshot, I feel. Oh man, the carnage is just unbelievable. Poor, can you even tell it was a castle? Poor castle. Are you recording? I know this is random, but my cat scratched me. That's pretty random, dude. Look at these guys. They're gonna go boom pretty soon. There they go. Boy, that was good timing. I don't know. I think the village is kind of a lost cause too. Like, I'm pretty sure there was a house over here. There were certainly gardens anyway. Little farms. They're not anymore. It's kind of broken water now. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I would want to live here. This doesn't look like a very safe town to me. See, this is why. This is why when people say, how come I can only spawn a wither in the wither arenas? This is why, right here. Imagine if this was your home. My home. Like, that's like the ultimate grief. You guys are like the worst griefers. Or maybe the best. You're the best griefers. You're the worst people. Dylan is cool. Can you say my name? I like being known. That's kind of weird. Oops. Smiley face. What's website? Giving away two game band devices. Do you have a YouTube joke? I don't know what you speak of. What is this used tubes? Sounds rather peculiar. we got some more Sonics running around. Blazes. You got him. There goes a star. That's the problem. See, everybody's like, you know, I want to be able to fly. I want to fly and go catch the withers up high. But that's, I mean, that helps you kill the wither. That doesn't help you get the star, because the star drops and everybody on the ground is there to catch it. Withers hate me so much. Withers hate everybody. It's not just you, Racket Girl. It's not just you. Withers are very cruel. They're very mean. They're terrible, terrible people. They attack cows, they attack squids, and sheep. They even attack other, like, they attack endermen, and skeletons, and zombies. They don't even care, they'll attack you. They just want to see the world explode. They just want to see everything die. They're terrible. And that's why we must kill them. Nice castle. What castle? I'll post that screenshot and say, nice castle, and people will be like, what? I don't see a castle, what are you talking about? Man, Autism Father guy, he's lost his mind. He thinks there's a castle in that picture. Clearly, he knows not of what he speaks. It's really weird that people talk that way once upon a time. We need to make withers that big. I wonder if that's a thing we could do. Could we make withers be that big? That would be really scary. Do these slimes make smaller slimes? Like, when this thing actually finally dies, does it make a lot of littler ones? Where's this one? Oh, this one just died. And yeah, it does. It does make smaller ones. That's pretty cool. Man. This used to be such a nice quiet village. You know, you can get some breeding done. Get a little bit of gardening. Now not so much. You know, just gonna go to bed. In my house. My nice house. It's cozy. sun. It's a skylight. It's a it's meant to be like this. It's a skylight so that when it's sunny out, I don't need any torches because I don't have any place to put torches. So I have a skylight to make it nice and light in here. Ugh. It's terrible. This is terrible. Oh, another house burning. Why are they why is the sheep dead? Why are they attacking all the sheep? There's no sheep left. Why? When you see that in the chat says objects successfully summoned, that means that somewhere there's more mobs to fight. Like that. See this? This is what I'm talking about. This wither just wants this horse to die. Who kills a horse, really? I mean, come on. He's not even fighting back against the player. Like, Floba is in survival mode. And the wither's like, I don't care that you're killing me. That horse needs to die. I'm going to kill the horse. It's so weird to me. Well, there's still one floating around. That looks awesome. Just hanging out with a little baby withers. Just hanging out with the babies. Waiting for them to go boom. And they will go boom. You'll probably... well, maybe. I don't know. Four of them in close proximity exploding all at once? You might die. That could be enough to do it. Uh-oh. They're flashing. There they go. Oh, she lived. Lepsito lived. It looked like it hurt, though. That looked mighty painful indeed. The withers really want to get on the other side of the wall. Like, they see, like, other stuff over there, and for whatever reason, I don't know if it's in their programming or if it's just totally random and seems to happen all the time, but, like, there could be hundreds of mobs in here and one mob up there or behind that wall or something somewhere. And the withers will almost always end up with their faces against the wall like that. They'll ignore everything else going on and decide, you know that thing on the other side of the wall I can't get? That's what I want. That's what I'm gonna go for. I don't care who shoots me in the back. I don't care who's beating me over the head with a sword. I'm just gonna stick my face against this wall and see if I can push myself to the other side for some reason. The most bizarre thing. It has to be in the code because it happens way too often for it to be chance, you know? It can't be just weird luck that they lock onto something on the other side of the wall all the time. What do I know? Maybe it's luck. Anyway, there's not much left. We've gone through a whole a night cycle here. It was like sunset when this started, and now it's sunset again, which means it's about 20-minute recording, give or take. probably a little bit of lag in there with so much going on. But as you can see, it shall continue on, but not this recording. I'm going to call it an end right now. Hopefully, if you're on the server, you saw yourself in the video. If you were not here at this time, don't worry. I'll be doing more videos, and we do lots of wither fights. We do far more wither fights than I do videos, that's for sure. And if you're not on the server, and you have autism, or there's somebody in your family with autism, or you know somebody with autism, you want to be part of this, then certainly go to autcraft.com, fill in the whitelist application, and maybe we'll accept you. You can join in. You could be with all these great guys playing together, having lots of fun together. And you could be in one of these wither fights. It's tons of fun. Anyway, for now, though, I shall say goodbye. And I guess we're going to have to start rebuilding. Hmm. Yeah, they are going to rebuild. I'm going to go take a nap. Forget it. I'm not building. This is way too much work for me. Until next time, though, please like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Ciao for now.